Relaxing water ball seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The blue corner makes the first attack. A light hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Lugia starts to attack. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. It hits. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Blown away by Aeroblast. It couldn't take him. It's down. Electro is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Barboach is sent out. Electrode starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Earthquake tears open the ground. It couldn't take him. It's down. Snubbull is sent out. Getting intense. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Barboach starts to attack. Hit that hurt. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The move fails. Big hit. It went down. Magikarp is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Magikarp uses its move. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It went down! Lugia is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Blown away by Aeroblast! It went down! The battle has ended. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.